Hello, I'm back at you. It's Kim with yet another workout. So today we're doing cardio core. This time it's going to be 10 exercises. We're going for three different rounds. First round is 60 seconds on, second round is 45 seconds on, and we're going to finish with 30 seconds. The caveat being, of the 10 exercises, the easiest version is going to be in that 60 seconds, and we're going to progress it to the most advanced or highest intensity version for that last 30 second interval. So get ready to get sweaty. Come with me. Let's get a warm up going. All right, so let's just start with some jacks. Keep it going. Three, two, and one. Let's twist it. I love this exercise because you get some rotation going in your torso, which is super important, especially when you're going to be working your core, jumping in all different directions. Two, one. Let's just do some hugs. We've got some push-ups coming. Alright, I want you to cross one foot over the other. Reach down. Stand it up. Cross one foot over the other. Reach it down. Stretch out those hamstrings. Cross over. I need one more. Alright, let's hit a jump rope. Get those arms going as well. Get that heart rate up. In three, two, and one. All right, we're ready to get started. So, first exercise that we have, these are all, remember, 10 exercises, 60 seconds apiece. So pace yourself, stay with me. It's early on, don't get too taxed the first round, but still give it your all. First one's gonna be high knees, pretty simple. If you're not doing high knees, you're just not feeling it or wanna take the impact out, then you're marching nice and high with a quick rhythm, okay? Here we go, on your mark. Get set, 60 seconds, we're on. Catch a hold of your breathing, it's all about control. I like to lean back a little bit. I'm able to get those knees higher. If you need to, jog forward, jog back. If you have the space. You've got this. Exercise number one. Those knees going under 30 seconds. Can you go faster? We've got less than 20. Pick it up. Less than 10. Let's go. Finish line's coming. In three, two, and one. Whew. All right. Step side to side. I want you breathless in these intervals, okay? You've got to give me your all. So this next one, alternating reverse lunges. Pretty simple, just step back far enough. Here we go. Nice and easy. Step far back, nice and far back. We have that 90 degree angle in that front leg. Just keep breathing. Chest up, no stress in that upper body. Keep that reverse lunge coming. Twelve seconds. And 5 seconds. Two. And one, good. All right, Rest it on out. The next exercise we're doing is we're going for some grass pickers. So, for grass pickers, we're going down, two hops. Touch the ground, two hops. Here we go. I like to alternate touching the ground. This is cardio. I want you breathless, right? Doing some good things for our heart muscle, conditioning it, making it stronger, making you stronger. Just gotta learn how to get control of that breathing. Don't let it overcome you. Deep breaths in and out. Tap down, two hops. We're over halfway. Keep pushing. 15 seconds. It's gonna be the hardest round in terms of endurance. Not the hardest round in terms of intensity. 3, 2, 1, good. Okay, moving on. Next one, we've just got push-ups. 60 seconds of push-ups. Try to keep good form, head forward, don't snake your back. Everybody start on your toes. Let's go. Nice straight posture. If you start getting too taxed and you need to drop down, one knee goes down first. Pull that core in. How many push-ups can you get in a minute? And then, if you come down to one knee and that starts getting taxed, you can come down to both. It's only 60 seconds. Keep breathing. Good. Oh, that's tough, right? All right, come on back up. We've got a single leg double jog. Looks like this, okay? 5 seconds. 3, 2, double jog it. Nice and easy. Two hops, side to side. Again, make it interesting. Come forward. Move it backwards. Gotta make workout fun for you, right? Make this fun. You're doing a great thing for your body. You're doing fun movements to make that happen. Double jog it. You can do whatever feels right for your hands. I like to move mine like this. 15 seconds. Less than 10, let's go. 3, 2, 1, good. Now if you have a mat, grab it real quick. Going to full sit-up, sit up and reach. Okay, pretty basic, 60 seconds. Lie down, bring those arms above your head, sit up and reach. The reason I want your arms straight up is so you can't throw them. You have to use that core to pull you up. If you want to step this up, you can straighten your legs or cross them, crisscross applesauce. Sit up and reach, nice and tall. Let's keep breathing through it. Good. God. All right, that was 60 seconds. We're staying over here. We're moving into a mountain climber for 60 seconds. Move your mat away so you don't totally mess it up. You don't want to destroy your mat. Do not run on it. Okay, here we go. Let's get those climbers going. Key here is to try to keep that butt down. I know it wants to sit up. I know it wants to go like this. Try to control it. Just run those feet in. I'm guilty of it too. Especially when you're going for a longer duration, it's really easy to hike that butt up. Keep running. We've got this, stay strong. Nice and steady, rinse away, rinse the race. Woo! All right, stand up, nice and easy. Keep breathing. We have an alternating side lunge, okay? Just gonna step it out to the right, bring it in, step it out to the left. Here we go. Stick that butt back, nice and far. That leg that you're leaning away from is straight. All the weight transfers onto that leg that's stepping out. Important to know. Sink nice and low. Breathing. We've got 15 seconds here. Uh-oh. Let's keep moving. It's always important to have a good music on while you're moving. It inspires you, okay? Bring it on down. We've got one leg drop, one lift. So we're almost there. Got one leg drop. One hike, okay? Keep that lower back on the ground and that leg drop. And it's a little hike to lift those lower abs up. You're not pushing with your hands. Your hands are just supporting you. Gonna try to take that momentum. Stop, then lift. Go. Nice strong core, so important. One drop, one lift. Good. All right. One last one in this 60-second round. We've got bear walks. I want two bear walks to the right, two bear walks to the left. Okay, we've got this. Find your position. And two, here we go. This is another one. Keep that back. I want a nice table. My coffee pot's going on your back. Is it flat? Can I sit on your back? Or will I slide right off because of its pitch? Keep walking. Try to keep those knees as close to the floor as you can, just hovering. Got a break coming after this. Keep breathing, keep walking. You can do anything for 60 seconds. Believe in yourself. You'll make it through. You're not gonna die. You're gonna come out stronger on the other side. Woo! Okay, you have 1 minute. Go ahead and get some water. You're gonna join me for round two. We're gonna change the exercises, 45 seconds on. All right, here we go. We've got about 25 seconds left, and we're gonna be moving on to block two. Block two is our 45 seconds on round, okay? So the exercises change slightly. And our intensity starts to pick up. Make sure you're hydrated and come with me. The first one off the bat is a doozy. Hope you're ready. We're refreshed though, right? We had that break. All right, 45 seconds, burpees. Yeah, so you can either step back and step up, or you can jump back and step up. You do a full jump up or a full burpee all the way to the ground, all the way back up. What are you feeling today? Only 45 seconds. On your mark. Get set. Two. Let's do this. You know what? Screw it. I'm going to do a full range burpee all the way down to the ground. Why would I cheat myself out of this? I'm perfectly strong enough to do the full burpee. It's just me being like, oh, do I have to? Yes, I have to, because that's what's going to change me and challenge me. It's doing that version that I don't want to do. Not that I can't, I just don't want to. Get that shit out of your head. Let's go. Less than 10. Whew. See, was that so bad? Okay, next one. We've got pendulum lunges. Forward, back lunge, right, switch to the left. Breathe. Step forward. And reverse. Switch it. You can pick that leg up in between. Going front to back, try it. Balance. Give you a chance to slow that heart rate down. Keep remembering which leg you're using. We're nice and strong, we've got this. Less than 10. 5, 2, and 1. Whew. All right, now last time we did grass pickers. This time I need 45 seconds of squat jumps. If you want to take the jump out, you can come up on releve on the balls of your feet. Let's go. How many can you get done in 45 seconds? Find that good pace that you can stick with. Silly to go too fast, burn yourself out, and then be standing around because you're so out of breath. Just find a pace that you can endure. 15 seconds. Now you can start picking it up. You got 10 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Whew. All right, we're back down to the ground. Instead of the push-ups, now we're gonna do a sidearm balance. So, you're rotating side to side. Here we go. Reach it up, look to the ceiling. Use this as your opportunity to breathe. Push those hips up nice and high. Really reach, this should feel great. Oh, extend it out. All right, bring it on up. This time, we have 45 seconds of moguls. So these are these. Okay? Two. Anybody starting to sweat yet? I hope so. Really push that butt back. Ooh, I hope you're as excited for round three as I am. This is like medium intensity, right? Round one, it's pretty low. Medium, full gear next round. You got it. Find that pace, sink nice and low into a squat each time. 10 seconds. Two, one. Woo. All right, next exercise. We're going back down. This time we have a sit-up, but a rotate when we sit up. So it's up, rotate to the right. Up, rotate to the left. Here we go. You're strong, let's do this. Nice and tall, think positive thoughts. All right, now we have a move I call plank passe jumps. All right, what does that look like? Okay, you may have seen these before if you've done any of the classes with me. You're in a plank position. One leg is gonna hop in, other leg is gonna hop in. Yeah, all right, we got this. 45 seconds. Find your plank position. In three, two, let's do it. Really try to drive that leg in. Come on, you can do this. Your butt is okay if it sticks up some. What are you fighting for today? What are you looking to change and why? Find your why and let it be your driver through this workout. 20 seconds. Keep driving. 10 seconds. Tough one. Okay, we're bringing it back up. We've got a side lunge and a hop. So, side lunge, hop it, switch legs. Okay, alternating. Gotta find that coordination. One side lunge, hop, switch it. Side lunge, hop. Twenty seconds. Dig deep, we're getting there. We got two more. That's it in this round. Three, two, one. Woo! Okay, bring it on down. This time we're going just straight for leg drops, no lift. 45 seconds. Lie it down, put your hands underneath it, take your hip flexors out. Let's drop it and lift. No little pelvis lifts in this one, just the drop. Try to slow it down, slow it up. Really force that core to engage as you move through the movement. We've got this. We got one more after this. Good. All right. We've got a bear walk in. So you start off in that plank position. Walk feet in, walk feet out into that bear position. That's it. 45 seconds. Walk it in, walk it out. You can alternate what leg leads in. Gotta stay in that plank though, that's the key. Whole time. Come on. Find that breath. Got a break coming. All right, 1 minute. Here we go, we're getting there. Whew. One more round left, our final round. Get your water and get your game face on because in this round, it's lightning speed. 30 seconds apiece, the highest intensity version of all those exercises, 5 minutes in total. You got five? You want results? Let's bring it. All right, I'm gonna set you up. First exercise, we're combining the first two rounds. It's four high knees, one burpee. Bring it back up, four high knees, one burpee. 30 seconds, all out, okay? Push my mat back so I don't fall. All right, you got less than 10 seconds. Shake it out, get pumped. And three, two, four high knees to start. Here we go, one, two, three, four, drop it. Up. Actually, screw it. Let's go all the way down to the floor. Come on. Go. One, two, three, four. Pop it down. Up. One, two, three, four. You are strong. Let's bring it. 5 seconds. Can I get one more in? Woo. All right. There's no reprieve coming. We've got jumping lunges. You've got this. Start back, we're just gonna hop and switch. Remember, first round was reverse lunges, second was pendulum. We were building up to this, come on. You secretly knew that. Keep it going, keep hopping. If you can't sink lower, sink lower. Control your breathing. 5 seconds. Two and one. There ain't no rest for the weary. We're moving on. This time I have for you 180 jumps. You can always step and squat, but let's bring it. 30 seconds. As the rounds went on, I also, in addition from upping the intensity, shorten the rest period. So now we're in 10 seconds. Come on, we're there. Three, two, one more. Woo! All right, breathe. We've got one push-up, one sidearm balance. One push-up. Remember, if you're not quite here yet, you can always press pause, take an extra 5 seconds, and join us again. Just don't take an extra 25 minutes, okay? Get right back into it while that heart rate is elevated. This is your reprieve. Oh, okay. So, we're doing tucks, plank tucks. Both legs up, hop it, tuck it. In the previous rounds, these were our single leg hops, our moguls, and now our tucks. How many can you get in for 30 seconds? Come on, let's go. Can you do more than me? Two. Whew. That's good. All right, come on down. Instead of sit-ups, we got a jackknife. Everything. Reach it, extend. There we go. Close it, open. It's like a big alligator jaw. Snap it shut. Lift those shoulder blades up when your legs are up top. Woo! Okay, we have almost like a plank tuck jump. It's taking those passes we did before, hopping both in. Here we go, 30 seconds, hop it. Both legs come up. Come on, move it. Keep going. Forget your shirt if it's like mine and ride it up. Just tuck it. So close. Give me one more. Woo! Okay. Three left. We've got a Heisman. It's over, just like that. That's it, side to side jumps. This one was our side lunges. If you're still feeling good, pick it up. Spring that leg in front of you. That's different. Skater is gonna be behind you. This one's gonna be in front slightly. 10 seconds. I'm gonna step it up. 5 seconds. Two. Woo! Two more. Both on the ground. Now, we've just got those leg lifts up and down. Okay? Just the lower abs. Push it up. Think about if you were gonna make a stamp on the ceiling. Okay? Stamp it. What kind of design are you drawing on your ceiling? Keep pushing. We only got 30 seconds after this. Awesome. Last move. Back to that bear. We've got a triple bear. Okay? We're gonna take this. Hop right, center, left, center. Let's go. Bring it home, last 30 seconds, I promise you. Then we'll cool it down. Keep that flat back. Keep hopping. Oh, all right, great work. Go ahead and push back into a child's pose. Sit it on up. Bring those hands up. Reach back. Over to the side. Over to the side. One leg comes up, hip flexor. Whew. Nice and sweaty, right? But you did it, and that's what matters. And you're gonna have a great day because you took time to do something awesome for yourself. And you should be proud of that. Sit it back, hamstring stretch. Almost there, let's just get the other leg really quick. And as always, you can always finish with some more foam rolling or stretching after this, it will never hurt. All right, sit it back. All right, bring those legs together, roll that body on up. Roll those shoulders a few times. You are amazing. Thank you for joining me for this ultra sweaty workout today. Have a great day.